Today we will galvanize this Opinel color. First we need to strip off the oxide layer in this nickel strike electrolyte. Then we go into the alkaline copper electrolyte for a base coat, followed by an acidic copper sulfate solution for the main layer. After 25 minutes we have about 40 micrometers of copper and can polish our piece. This is a cool way to customize your knives.